It was billed as the biggest open day, and the heavens opened too, sending all but the hardiest scurrying for cover. Under canvas, ILEA's leader had to put up with the weather and with being soundly beaten by an 11-year-old in the chess tournament. But he was furious that the government had chosen today to publish their pamphlet on what they see as the ills of ILEA.
Yes, that was a clear spoiling tactic, and I think a very churlish one for the Conservative Party to play on a day which is actually celebrating what's good about education on all sides, and to produce what is basically recycled garbage. There's nothing new in that document. It contains all the lies, all the distortions that we've heard so many times before, haven't even got their facts straight, doesn't refer to the parents' ballot, which is, I think, the one significant change in the mood of people in London, and doesn't reflect the ballot of head teachers, 9 out of 10 of whom said they wanted the ILEA to survive.